okay. I'm just gonna be really honest, and if you don't like me after, too bad. I'm here to teach you once and for all what women actually want. That's not your fault, because the mainstream teaches women to just use men for their dicks and their piggy banks. Now our society is full of women who have manipulated men into molding them into a man that they can easily manipulate and use, and then gaslight him into thinking it was his fault when they leave. So I'm gonna correct that for you. Stop saying things like, I gave her everything. It's not your fault, but in lots of situations, we are enabling things to happen to us. Giving her every single thing she asks for is enabling it. She's not gonna respect you, she's gonna use you. She wants to borrow your car? No. She wants you to get up and grab her a blanket and a Coca-Cola? For sure. That's treating her like a princess, not being a yes man. Another thing, stop saying things like, how come big men don't get good women? What's actually happening is your insecurities are giving off a negative energy. Instead of recognizing it, you're blaming women.